Tonight, tragedy in Pakistan, where at least 140 people were killed in a ball of fire. It all began when the driver of a fuel tanker lost control and crashed. Villagers gathered to collect gas leaking from the truck. That's when it exploded. More than 100 others were injured. Many of them suffered severe burns.